Hello everyone. Pi Network launches DEX, AMM and token creation features on Testnet. And this is a major step in the blockchain world. As the global blockchain industry continues to evolve, Pi Network has once again demonstrated that it is among the leading innovative projects. The community-driven network, known worldwide for bringing together more than 60 million members, has now announced the launch of DEX, AMM, liquidity pools, and token creation features on its blockchain, initially available right now on the testnet. The announcement was officially made by Dr. Cheng Diao Fan, one of the founders of the Pi Network, during the prestigious Token 2049 Singapore 2025 conference. And this conference is one of the world's largest gatherings of blockchain experts, investors, and Web3 leaders. You know that Pi Network is always busy building its Pi ecosystem, and this is what is going to increase utility, and utility is what that will give value to the Pi coin, which will be good news to all pioneers worldwide. The introduction of DEX and AMM is now seen as a new way to exchange and store value. Pi Network has introduced decentralized exchange DEX, which is a milestone, you know, in the development of Pi Network and making Pi Network be used all over the world. And the automated market maker AMM features, enabling users to swap tokens, add or remove liquidity, and explore how decentralized finance tools function. Since these features are still under testing, all activity will take place on testnet using TestPy, while access on mainnet remains restricted for now. However, the Pi wallet interface will display the features and provide links for users to participate in the testnet trial. Dr. Fan, the co-founder of Pi Network, in this conference highlighted that this step represents a major milestone in educating pioneers, as it allows them to understand and practice digital finance mechanisms before entering the live mainnet market. For DEX and AMM to operate effectively, token creation is essential. Developers can now create test tokens on the Pi testnet blockchain. And on mainnet, however, this functionality will remain restricted until after the testing period. So this is a good news. It is another hope which is being stored in the minds of pioneers. It is, you know, what the pioneers are expecting. Pioneers worldwide are expecting Pi, to go live and be used in everyday activities, in transactions and payment. They want to see, you know, Pi being used. They want to see the value of Pi. They want to see the GCV being put in place. And, you know, continuing building on the side of the Pi core team, this is not what the pioneers are expecting. But in reality, the project cannot be successful when it does not have, you know, the effective utility. It is first to understand this. It is in our benefits as a pioneers just to wait what the Pi core team, you know, is busy, you know, building. When everything will be finished, it's when we will just, you know, reap the benefits of being a pioneer. Dr. Fan explained that token creation on mainnet will be guided by rules designed to support utility-driven projects rather than speculative hype like most meme coins. She said that Pi tokens must be tied to real services, sustainable projects, and reasonable supply management. She also stressed that Pi Network's vision of reshaping how the world views crypto tokens is what they are working on, so that, you know, everything is going to be just built on the real utility and the real people. And these tools that are introduced in the Pi wallet are redesigned not only for developers but also for non-technical pioneers. So through Pi App Studio, the AI platform that we know that it is already in the Pi ecosystem, even those without advanced coding skills will be able to create AI powered apps and launch their own tokens for real use cases, such as in app functionality, community participation, or system level services. Developers right now can start by minting and testing tokens on Testnet, experimenting with liquidity pools, and building their own community-based DEXs or AMMs. So, to strengthen this vision, Pi Network already provides key infrastructures, including Pi KYC for user verification, a global community of tens of millions of authenticated members, ecosystem tools such as Pi Wallet, .pi domains, Pi Ad Network, and ecosystem directory staking to support token deployment and sustainable business models. By introducing DEX, AMM, and token creation on Testnet, you know, Pi Network is taking a significant step toward expanding its role in Web3 and in a structured, utility-focused, and secure way. This launch also gives pioneers a hands-on chance to learn how decentralized finance works, improving financial literacy before engaging in real mainnet transactions. And by prioritizing utility over speculation, Pi Network is laying the groundwork for a sustainable digital economy capable of benefiting communities, businesses, and individuals worldwide. There's another update about .pi domains auction, but we are going to talk about this in the next upload. Stay tuned, subscribe, and hit like button so that our channel can grow faster.